make sure they all don't all die. Another roach that looks a lot like him, where that black mark actually looks like a skull. That's how it gets the name Death's Head Roach. These little red guys are called Red Racers. This guy here is called a Lobster Roach. There's another, these little fat guys are called Dubious Roaches.
Funny, I didn't know this many roaches existed.
There's hundreds to thousands of them. But these are actually bred for feeder insects for the reptile hobby.
Gotcha. Okay, that makes sense.
But there are also roach hobbyists, where they're into all different sorts of different species of exotic roaches.
I'm not a fan of roaches.
They're not too bad once you get to know them.
Well,
not
even the ones that are like in your house, really. I don't like those.
Well, no one likes them in your house.
I mean the species.